Welcome to HNN. I'm Ben.
And I'm Sam Hoops. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Girls lacrosse will be having a player and parent meeting on Wednesday from 7 to 9 in the faculty lounge. The meeting is for all new and returning players and/or their parents.
IB juniors, there's a mandatory tutorial in P29. You should be there right now. That's all the announcements we have for today.
One more. There's water polo games tonight at 4
today
against
at
San
4.
Juan. I think it's the first league game at home, so be there if you
so
want.
So be there, and there's also Friday is a pink out, so make sure you wear pink to school, and the football game is a pink out as well.
And we got a special announcement, so we'll go to that right now.
Hey Hawks, we have a senior night tonight, girls volleyball game at home at 6. We're playing Aliso, 6'6" setter.
And JV's at 5.
Hey, Key Club meeting today at lunch in the theater, usual. Go. Go. Go.
MSA president. Today we're having a meeting in Ms. Slope's room, which is 207A, during snack. Hope to see you guys there.
Hey guys, so the Reflections Art Contest submissions are due on October 23rd, which is Thursday. So turn your project into the office. There will be a box there where you can drop off your work. And for other details and requirements, go to capta.org.
Did you know that girl in that video?
I don't know whoever she was. She was beautiful. But so now, that's all we have for today. So we're going to go on to joke of the day. So.
What do you call a cow that's lost his child?
What do you call a cow that's lost his child?
Decaffeinated.
Ooh, decaffeinated.
That's a good one. Thank you.
That's a good one.
So that's all we have for you today. Make sure you come out to boys water polo today at 4, and then after you could go on over to girls volleyball girls volleyball at 6, boys water polo at 4. Be there, it's gonna be awesome. Friday's a pink out, so make sure you dress up.
And as always, go Hawks.
Go Hawks, that was the